Hey guys, glad y'all tuned in today. I know it's been a while since I've been on YouTube, but tonight, I'm staying up for 24 hours. So maybe you're asking, Ethan, you gotta stop doing this stuff. You didn't eat for 3 days, you've been doing some crazy stuff, and now staying up for 24 hours straight? Let me explain. UBC, the college I'm currently attending, is having their fall festival tomorrow. So there's a lot of booths and a big tent out in the open, waiting for tomorrow's activities. Problem is, there's no one to guard it. That's where I come in. I have been tasked with some friends to guard the tent with all the booths for all night. That's right, from 10 to 6, and I'm gonna show you all the crazy stuff that's gonna happen. Probably I'm gonna fall asleep, but I'm gonna try my best. So here we go, staying up all night. Let's jump to the action.
We staying up all night, boys?
Yeah!
All night!
All night!
Yeah!
Staying up all night, boys?
Yeah!
Boys!
All right, we've officially started here. The all night challenge. It's me and Bobby out here.
What's up?
He's with me from 1 to 3. Old Benji's coming out here. He's the buddy for the entire night, but he's not here yet. So we're getting started here. It's 10:17. I'm just gonna be partying. I'm doing schoolwork right now, but all night. We're gonna be going all night. I promise. Hopefully. I probably will fall asleep. We'll see.
Me and Casey are gonna practice our skit. We're 30 minutes into 8 hours.
I get to go in and sleep on my bed.
It's gonna be fun. Let's do this.
Team one. Take one. Action. Oh, I'm gonna walk in.
From the kitchen.
All right, everybody, just doing my hourly rounds here. About 1 o'clock, we're still pretty early in the process here. I think the next hour or two will be the hardest to get through. It's cold and but we're gonna make it. I promise you we're gonna make it, so. Yep, just checking in with y'all.
Oh, we're good.
As you can see here, someone has just put oil in their car. As you can see, it says high mileage. So that means they need to go a lot of miles. Doing a quick mental check. 2 plus 2, 4. Synonym for disgusting, gross. Potato. Both correct. I'm doing good so far. 1:30 and all is well. A few moments later. I thought I'd do a little update with y'all. 2:30. I'm tired, but I'm staying awake. I'm doing it. I can't let the boys down. I gotta protect everything inside. You know what I'm saying? There's some stuff I gotta protect in there. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, exactly. All my bros have fallen asleep. Look at these boys napping. It's only me. I must defend the fall festival. That's right. They can't see
What must be stolen? Yes, that's right. If they only knew what I knew.
Actually, I don't know that much.
Do it.